I very briefly considered taking like maybe 2 or 3 extra minutes just so I could get into a match on someone that I know I could whoop, and waiting until the new match or whatever, or a new round, for me to go absolutely insane on them. Like, oh my god, he's fucking crack. I considered it. I considered it very briefly, and then I decided not to be a weirdo. And then, so that didn't happen. Why? Hello? Why isn't my controller working? Bro. I will kill you. Oh, because I'm not... It doesn't think I'm in the game. Okay, never mind. I was about to have some concerns and worries. You ever had... Never mind. I don't know how old y'all are. Y'all ain't had... Never mind. Never mind. Y'all ain't had it. Well, that's okay. That's okay that y'all haven't had it, because I'm about to have it, and I'm about to tell you... And I'm about to tell you how it is. Zach had it last night on the drive back. Maybe I shouldn't say that. Well, he wasn't driving, so it's fine. He had one. He had two. on the drive back from this, on the drive back from Walmart, which, mind you, is a like 5 minute drive at most. I genuinely don't know what's wrong with some of these people, bro. They put the spoiler warning in the caption, or they flash for like the first 2 frames of the video, spoilers, and then they go immediately into the most devastating, most information-filled spoiler-filled clip they could find of the movie. I mean, I haven't seen anything of this movie specifically, but like I've seen it happen with other things. I just look at these people like, what the fuck is wrong with them, literally. Okay, check this out. Now that I understand how this character works, I wanna try to do her full arcade mode. I wanna try to do her full arcade mode. 12 stages? Oh yeah. Okay, I'm not that damn good. I'm not that good. Let's just get a good grasp. All right.
I love traveling.
I forgot she. Yeah, we can skip this. We don't need to see all that. We don't need to see all that. What did you say? This is me looking at you right now. I don't want to know. You know what? I'm going to let you have that. I'm going to let you have that, Aang. It is a good thing you don't stream. Remind me. Okay, well, are we in the UK? Are we in the... Maybe when I go back to France in the story mode. Oh, yeah, I played more story mode off camera. Y'all didn't see any of that. Maybe if we go back to or was that England? I don't remember. I wasn't actually paying attention. Wait, what? What's the difference? It's slow to come out. No, these are the ones that are the same one, not these ones. These are the same move. This one's just in the air. So, really, I have three supers. Double quarter circle punch with one bar. And this one kind of sucks, if I'm being honest. Oh, it's invincible at the start. I didn't know that. Double quarter circle forward and kick. Basically everything's forward except for my credit card. That's backwards and punch. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to actually go into training and see what the actual hitbox for what's it called? For Raging Typhoon. I'm just gonna call it Super Mexican Tornado, or what's the original? Typhoon. Mexican Typhoon. I'm just gonna call it Super Mexican Tornado. Said it again. I guess I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. No! Okay, check out what I learned. that was a bad idea. I finally figured out how to do the dash thing. I didn't know how to do that shit. Ow! Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. That's why your mama looked like burnt cheese. Oh shit, I was not supposed to get hit by that. That's why your mama looked... Yeah, no, this move fucking sucks. It is slow to come out. The hitbox is... When am I supposed to use that ever? Hmm? With practice and game sense, Aang. It's kind of hard, but it's not that hard. You can do it. You can do it. Like, what the fuck is a double quarter circle, triple quarter, triple deluxe combo with no cheese? That sound like a Blaze Blue character special. We're not playing Blaze Blue today. We're never playing Blaze Blue. I've tried playing Blaze Blue. There's not a single character in there I can fuck with for real. There are characters I liked, but I can't play them. It's a pretty earth-shattering, bone-creating bitches. Them pretty hoes. Please! Yeah, that's a pretty good move for, Oh, yeah! So, this whole character, as we found out yesterday, you were here for that, is about not getting grabbed. No, come here, bitch. Come here so I can Mexican Typhoon you. No, I'm gonna... Yeah! Was that even the right move? Hold on, bruh. Before I get all hype, are these drives or are these meter? Did that cost me drive or meter? What is an easy way to find out? Oh no! Hold on, no. Maybe that wasn't an easy way to find out. No. What are the... To what? What are you costing me? Okay, hold on. I'm not actually paying... It's not costing me drive. What does it cost me to do Mexican Typhoon? Is that just a move I have? Nope, that's not a full circle. That is, though! I guess that's just a... Okay, it's not costing me anything to do that. What does it mean, two? Two of what? Whatever. As long as I don't see the meters go down, I'm good, bro. I'm good, bro. My stupid ass could not remember this shit. I'm sick to drawing bad bitches, not fighting them. That's fair. Not everyone could be a fighting game master or whatever. I'm not saying I am, but... But I need her. I'm sorry. I looked at Cammy's lips and I went a little insane. Hey, so you see the stage we're on? You want to hear something really funny? Oh, I should not have done that. Maybe... Oh god, I'm gonna get flashbacks of the Cammy we fought yesterday. They were pretty good. They learned. I respect that. I have nothing but respect for that. Okay, I'm just tossing out moves at this point. I mean, it's a CPU! Come with some slack. Matter of fact, come here, bitch. Oh, yeah! Oh, I was pressing buttons. That's fair. I was pressing buttons. But... Okay, stop it. I'm trying to super. Stop! I'm trying to super! Am I doing it wrong? It's double quarter circle forward. And a kick, right? Two! I need 2 meter. Okay, that explains it. That's a 2 meter move. Oh yeah! Oh no! See, I could do it now if I wanted to. And I do! Daffy! Whoa, wow, that has range. I thought I missed. Okay, that has range. Got it! I will keep that one in mind. I'll keep that one stored in the memory banks. Shut up. It's always spiral something with you. I'm sick of you. You ever just... Approach me again. I dare you. I double dog dare you. Approach me again. Approach me again. Oh yeah, baby! It is also apparently a good anti-air. I'll remember that. Maybe. We'll see. I just want to beat the arcade mode. I just want to beat the arcade mode. And then I want to probably go online. I played a decent chunk of story mode. I even saw the truck. The truck must die. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. See, this is good for here. I get. Never mind. That sucked. Boom. Hold on. Check this out. No, wrong one. Wrong input. What did I do? I'm doing it wrong then. I've seen someone do the up thing into the dive. I know that's a thing I can do, but it's not working. Maybe I have to use medium and... Because I was hitting medium and light punch. Maybe I have to hit medium and heavy so I'll go high enough. Is that Chun-Li? When she came in this story mode, I almost came. That's all I'm going to say. She gets prettier every installment. Damn! I'm beat it. I'm sorry. Damn it! Okay, maybe stop beating for 5 seconds. Oh, yeah! Get out the air, baby! I said get out the air. Stop! I thought that was a low. I thought you were gonna throw out a low. Stop it! I thought you were gonna throw out a low. Chill out. Matter of fact... Oh, I didn't think he would grab me! Chill out! I'm trying to hit you with a super. I was trying to hit you with a super! Relax! Okay, I didn't know if that was coming out. I didn't know if that was coming towards me. Oh. No. Dude, she's fucking my shit up. I thought you were supposed to be on normal mode. I thought you were on normal. Stop it. Stop it. Relax. 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 Dude, she's fucking my shit up. I'm glad I didn't input that fast enough. Wait, what? I was blocking. No. Double back. Damn it! I was trying, my brain didn't work fast enough. I was trying to remember my critical art. Tasty, what? What are you talking about? Oh, no. We're continuing. I'm not going out like that. I'm stealing I'm not going out like that. No. Actually, I haven't checked the mods yet. I, so far have no... Oh, wow, that has range. No, hold on. I'm trying to see from... How far can I do that? Because I was kind of far when I did that. Damn! Stop doing that against her now! Never mind. And he does it again. I'm gonna do it again. Get out the air! Jump again, bitch. I dare you. Yeah! You're killing me here. Oh, wow. Oh, God! Get all that bullshit out of here. Okay, I really thought you were gonna jump again. You like jumping. Alright, jump again. Not what I meant to do. Not like the thing I meant to do would have been much better. Also not what I meant to do, but get hit by it! Yeah, that super sucks. That super is so bad. What do I use that for? Like, what do I actually use that for? Weren't we just here? He saw me beating up on this fine Chinese woman, and he said, no. Not in my area, bro. Not in my area. We don't do that here. We don't do that here. Hope you're not a sore loser. Boy, I'm finna put you in the dirt. You ain't no Chun-Li. See, what the heck? Get off me. You did not grab me. Oh, no! Our table! It's broken! Get off me! I considered grabbing you too. I should have did it. Okay, you're doing too damn much. Oh, I'm winning, actually. Not for long, bitch. Yeah, crick! That's how you got a crick in your neck. Oh, no! Shut up with all that hubba-baloo. You ain't no Chun-Li. Hubba-bubba-bubblegum. Okay. Ouch. Get off me. You know, no. Aang, we really do need to talk about it. Just because it's legal in the UK, does not mean you have to say it like that. I'm sucking. Hold on. I'm tempted to just kind of let him have this. Save up my, Never mind, I'm barely losing. Please hit him! Now I'm kind of losing. Nah. If he hadn't just grabbed me, I could have busted the critical art! Okay. Matter of fact, let me double check and make sure I know I'm doing this right, because it didn't come out last game, and I was kind of upset. No, I was right. I guess I just wasn't inputting it well. I'm not losing to this twink. Stop it. I'm gonna lose to this twink. I meant to grab him. Stop it. I tried to bust it out! It didn't come out! Aang, I would much prefer it if you didn't. I will not holler at my boy. Stop talking to me. I'm putting you in the dust! I cannot believe I choked against Jamie. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I am. You gotta be kidding me. Bitch. Bastard. Okay. I'm not very good at reacting to the, Stop using low kick. That is not a good wall out button. Use medium kick. See? Use medium kick. Stop! That should have hit you! Oh yeah, no, he's gonna beat my ass now. Never mind! Now, if that was a real player, oh yeah, I would have been done for with that crush. I gotta get better at reacting to those. Especially in the corner. If any real player crush counters you or crushes you into the wall or whatever, it's over for you if you don't do something. Didn't I just say no more using low kick? I can't believe I choked to Jamie. Are you kidding me, bro? He's a pushover. He's a custer. He's a pushover. Back to Japan. You know, we could have did this while I was still there the first time. I guess he didn't know if I was worth the trouble. He had to see if I was worth the fight first. Now that I've been around the world. Been a frequent world traveler. Come here. Ouch. Chill out. Uh-huh. Your move is too slow. No! That's fair. I was pretty transparent about it. I damn near wanted you to know I was gonna do that. Come here, dumb loser. Oh no! Okay. But check out what I have for you. Not what I meant to do. Okay. But check out what I have for you, though. Am I doing it wrong? No! Two bars! I was trying to do the tornado. Two bars. Gotta remember that. Two bars, not one. So basically, if you have one bar, don't even bother, because that super sucks, man. If you have one bar, do not bother. That super sucks monkey balls. Don't start playing corny, Ryu. I hate that so much. I've yet to successfully counter one of those in the real game. Chill out. Am I insane, or am I doing something wrong? Forward quarter circle. I am. I was facing the wrong way. I thought I was inputting it like I was facing to the right. The critical art is the one move that I have that goes backwards double quarter circle. It's not forwards. But even then, that means I still wasn't inputting the move properly. Because the tornado should have came out, and that should have told me, oh my god, I'm doing it wrong. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. You think you're so good, right? Come here. I'm so sick of you. An opening to my nuts. Ouch. I didn't mean it. Now that would have been a clean Shoryuken if this was online. That would have been... I hate you. That would have been straight into a Shoryu. Stop it. Let me block. Damn it. You bitch. This is why your mom left you as a child, Ryu. Bitch. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Actually, where did his parents go? Never mind. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care where your parents went. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. No! See, that's what I get for hitting buttons. Oh, I only need to hit you once. I just wish I was better at incorporating my supers. That's all. That's all I want. I just want to be better at incorporating them. But I'm not. A basketball? You gotta explain this one to me, because I'm lost. You gotta explain this one to me. Oh! You should have said that. Ooh. See, I can't even see the damn balls. I already done missed one. You gotta be... Bound! Bound! You gotta be kidding me. You bitch. Come on, bruh. You're playing so corny right now. You are playing corny. I didn't even really parry those. I just kind of started hitting the button. That sucked. Alright. Whatever. I've done worse, probably. I mean, I've never done it before, so I've probably done worse. Check this out. I'm gonna beat this Jamaican into next week. Check this out. I'm ready. Shut up. I'm gonna destroy you. Charge character. Did you know Chun-Li has charge moves? Did you know that her projectile is a charge move? I didn't know this, bro. Get off me. I didn't know this. But I don't know what I thought the input for her projectile was, but I definitely didn't think it was a charge input. Aang, if you don't know, or if anyone watching doesn't know, a charge input. And hell, DJ has them too. Like that thing he keeps throwing at me, that's a charge input for some reason. Why? I hate charge inputs. Guile? That's a charge character. I think most of his inputs are charge inputs. I mean, his most important one is the projectile, I'm pretty sure. Who puts themselves through that sort of thing? Shut up. Shut up talking to me. Shut up talking to me. Not even what I meant to do. Actually, I just wanted the normal one, but shit, that works too. Shut up talking to me. And what was I saying? Oh yeah, charge characters. I hate charge characters. The UK. You have to hold back and then forward and then hit the button. But you have to hold back for a certain amount of time. And I guess it changes depending on what game you're playing, probably. I'm assuming it does. I don't know. But potato, potato, it's stupid and I hate it. It's stupid and I hate it. That's the main... See, how did I do that one? How the hell did I do that? Oh, I'm not even using your full moveset, huh? I'm missing out on like moves. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Oh no, that. Interesting. Interesting. Stop it! Get your toes off me, woman. Get your toes off me, woman. Interesting. That's a good move to know about. I feel like that's gonna be very vital. Check it out. I'm gonna do it now. Okay, maybe that wasn't a good idea. Maybe I shouldn't do that right now. Bitch. Ah! Check it out. I'm gonna do it again. Ah! That's my sign to stop doing that, huh? You said that's my sign to stop it? Okay. I'm gonna do this instead. I guess I'll win off pokes. I want to start winning off supers, damn it.
Oh, dang. Dang.
You hold, I'll show you. And I'll show you why they're so stupid. I hate them. I just don't get them, alright? I just don't get them. Guile's been getting away with it for, damn, she is fine. Guile's been getting away with it for years, so I guess it's not a bad strategy, but that doesn't mean I have to like it, and I don't like it. I actually have no idea what you do. I've never seen her in a fight. I've never seen her in a fight before. I've never seen her in a fight before. Are you? I made that tweet for Daisy, for this person that draws, has a really nice art style. Really like their art style. They drew Daisy in, like, I don't know, I think it was shorts and a bikini top. And I made that tweet. I screenshotted it. Cause like they draw horny shit all the time, but like I didn't want to disturb them with my with a crazy retweet. I'm losing. Okay, what if I just wake up super, huh? Oh, that's a wake up super, baby. That's a wake up super. Okay, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I didn't want to disturb them with my crazy ass retweet, so I just kind of screenshotted it, made the tweet, and people was coming at me. One on the tweet, two in Discord DMs, looking at me funny. No. The ones in Discord DMs? The ones in Discord DMs just sent me a screenshot of the tweet. Mexico. And so you're at the end regardless.
I do love traveling, but
I've already seen. Okay, well, never mind.
Welcome back, Lily.
So, where'd you go?
I thought maybe there would be like. I thought there would be like a different ending if you played through the whole arcade mode. I guess I was wrong. I don't like you, and I don't like fighting you, and I definitely don't like looking at you. Damn. You know, I don't know how much. Damn. Okay. Got you. That I just did something that didn't know was an option. Oh, shut that super up, boy. Bad option. Thank you. Die, please. I've learned things now, Dalsim. I've learned. The ache in here. Shut up. That's so corny. She's corny, but she's kind of corny. But this is my character now, so I can't clout her. Too bad. Oh no! Ow! Ow! And then you go bitch slap me. Stop teleporting for 5 seconds, Dalsim. Yeah, nice one, dickhead. Anyway. You know, I had a character in a fighting game that teleported once. My teleports were way more telegraphed. He just kind of disappears. And shows up. It's like, hey. How's it going? All nonchalant, like shit is cool. Like, shit is cool and sweet, and it's not. I thought he was throwing up these. My bad. Just all that, just out in the open. You definitely should not be a mod. Ever.
I couldn't help but feel like he must have been talking about Doi no Ikonoi.
I actually can say that. I just choose not to.
And get even stronger. And once this,
you better be a tournament.
Power,
there's a tournament in the story mode.
We've grown. I'm Lily, a Thunderfoot warrior. My journey is just getting
cool
started.
So when Street Fighter 7 happens, how old would you be? How old would you be? Approximately? Just give me like a ballpark, you know? Alex Lee. That I've seen that guy on Twitter. the guy that voices English Luke really loves his fucking character. he loves his character.
Thanks for playing.
Yeah, well, shut up. Are you gonna make me blush? Shut up.
Congratulations.
Is that a Smash screenshot? Ew. What the? Is this a Mega Man reference? Okay, this one's cooler. I like this. This is kind of cool. What else? I'm gonna be so honest with you right now. I am only looking at Kimberly. I'm gonna be so honest with you right now. Okay, actually, I'm kind of looking at everyone on God. I'm only looking at their titties. I hate you so much. You make me sick. You make me want to throw up. I don't give a fuck about this dude. Okay, bro. Thank you. I get it. Please stop giving me things. Never mind. You can keep giving me things if they're going to look like this. Ah! Yeah, you ruined it, man. You ruined it. What the hell is... Is that Dan Hibiki? Okay, bro, seriously. Oh, it's enough slices. Oh, we're done. We're done. Okay, good. Jesus fucking Christ. They made sure. They wanted to make sure you felt appreciated. Damn. Okay. Woo. Real quick, check this out. I've been in story mode. I was playing this all last night. I meant to hit online, but like... What? Oh my god. That's... Okay. Alright. Anyway, I just wanted to show y'all I've been playing. Oh, you would've... Oh, no, no, I didn't need you to see her, I needed you to see the story stats. Check this out, we're going to the battle hub, where we can battle like hubs. This is why I don't have a Raid Shadow Legends sponsor. This actually is very tasty. He was right. Oh, look at these losers. Look at these bums. Look at these bums still in the default attire. I got me a fit, boy. I got me a fit. Okay, he's just shirtless. I got me a fit, boy. Look at these bums in their attire, boy. I got me a... Look at these level 4s at level 23. Damn, man. Somebody's been playing the story mode, huh? Look at these bums, boy. I can spectate? Oh, check this out. Oh lord, why is she built like this? Better question, why is she naked? Hey, okay. Okay, it's time to go. It's time to go, boy. Why? Giovanna? Why? This Giovanna has too much health. That's fair. I respect that. That's okay, that's fair. I respect that. How are you ready to grab me? I mean, how did... I don't know. Anyway. Oh, I'm actually this close to winning. I was this close to winning. Shoot, I should not have jumped like that. It's a... hold on, it's 2 or 3, right? Oh, okay, good. I was about to say. Yeah, your extra health doesn't mean much. It means a lot, actually. But it doesn't mean too much. All that means is you're just a boss fight. Yeah. All that, the only thing that extra health means is that you're a boss fight, baby. Come here. And I fight bosses. Come here. That's all that extra health means, baby. I was hitting a button. Damn it. Damn it. Uh-huh. You're gonna be real embarrassed when you lose this. All that extra health means is that you a boss fight, baby. That's all it means to me. Okay, I thought you'd rush in. Come here, baby. Uh-huh. I'm actually not too aware of what's super... Do I have a projectile? Am I in charge inputting wrong? Uh-huh, you gotta stop doing that, babe. Uh-huh. You gotta stop doing that, baby. Okay, I'm fumbling. Hmm. I see I wasn't ready for that one. Oh, bullshit! I should have won that whole thing. I knew you could follow up after that move, it just never lets me hit. I'll fight you again, but only because I should have won that. Come here. Come here so I can embarrass you this time. See? Bruh. That's close enough. Let me get my follow up. Bullshit. Ooh, I should have let it rip a little faster. Okay, I'm leaving after this. This is dumb. Man, I hate you. Oh, you're definitely further in story mode. Not that I needed to see the Cammy shit for to notice that. If anything, I'm surprised it's only just now. You know what? I'm done actually fighting you. I'm just gonna throw shit out and hope it works. Come here. Come here. I'm done fighting you. Why do you also have that? Okay, I knew I wasn't crazy. I knew I had this stupid move. I just suck at inputting it. God, I hate charge moves. You suck for not being able to grab me there. If I'm being so real with you, I hit a button, didn't I? That's fine. I tried to grab him. Alright, well, I'm not fighting him again. I am at a severe disadvantage. The fact that I can almost beat him is good enough for me. That should make you feel bad enough. So, it's time to go play some real matches. Dark Carnage. Mega Tweak. Sure, Mori. Mori. Maybe we'll go take a look at the mods in this scene. A jury, Han. She's got a special character card and everything, bro. No. Jury Han has stuff that just really ruins my game, low key. Damn, does nobody emote? What y'all got him for then? Emote with me. Talk to me, baby. Why did I do that? I'm not fighting the computers anymore. Because it's all I know. That time I didn't actually mean to do it. Okay, well that was just a, that was just a bad input on your part. Uh-huh. Nice move. I lost. That's okay. Let me back in. I will be cracked. Alright? I will be cracked. Shut up. I'm entering the Soul Reed dimension. Hold on. I'm entering the Soul Reed dimension. My trip wasn't successful. I did not get the first hit. I'm just kind of tossing shit out. I don't really know when to do what thing. So I'm just kind of throwing stuff out and hoping it works, you know? You jumped into that, right? Yeah! Unfortunately, she only needs me to mess up once. Okay, this is free. And I messed up the input again. Damn it! I didn't mean to do the jump version. I meant to just bring it down. I don't know why I can't get that damn super to come out. What is it? Hold on, bro. Let me play some defense for real. Damn, why am I still in the corner? She just fucks up my entire game. Oh my god, stop it for 5 seconds. How do I do the thing? Yeah, that thing. I hate that it's already over, low key. Okay, well, I thought she rushed in. I will fight this bitch one more time, then I'm leaving this cabinet. I need to look at my moves again somehow. Because there's no way I'm messing up the input this bad. Like, no way. I refuse to believe it. Not what I meant to do. Like, there's just no actual way I am messing up the input that bad that I can't whip out the critical art. It's double quarter circle back, kick, punch. Is it punch? It's punch. Because it's like Mexican typhoon. It it's like Mexican Typhoon, so it's punch. Is that what I'm fucking... Am I instinctively hitting kick? Oh, okay. That was a grab. Defend again. You're fucking kidding. I didn't even get the chance. Awesome. I'm leaving. We're not there yet, alright? No. Like hell. Like hell, I'm fighting you again. Hell no. What? Get my ass beat again? Fuck that. Start a little lower down the tier list, maybe. Let's start a little lower down. Fuck this. Let's start a little lower down the tier list, big guy. Here. Who are you playing? Who are you playing? Yeah, that's probably lower down the... I don't actually know. I don't know. But it's just a Ken. Come on, bro. Watch this be how I find out that Ken is the most cracked dude on this roster or some shit. But no, it's just come on, bro. It's a Ken. It's just Ken. I can beat a Ken. That big toothy grin. Hell nah, don't smile at me. How is it always my stage, by the way? Yeah, don't do that. That's totally. They're not gonna. No, it's a dumb idea. Okay. Word. Your appendages are definitely longer than mine. Come here. I'm sick. Uh-huh. Bad idea, but okay. I mean, it wasn't that bad of an idea. It just didn't work. It just didn't work when I did it. It just... Yeah! Bad idea on your part. That was a... Okay, maybe start a little higher on the tier list. You know what? Let's not say that. Well, it's a Ken. I know how to fight a Ken. It's not even about the tier list. It's more about I know how to fight this character. For the most part. I mean, it's just a Ken. How hard can it be to fight a Ken? Same thing for a fucking Ryu. Then again, though, maybe this isn't a very good Ken. Maybe I'm not getting the full Ken experience. Maybe I'm not getting the full Ken experience. Okay, I was gonna try to Mexican Typhoon! Wow, Mexican Typhoon kinda does damage, low-key. Oh yeah? Look what I can do. Oh yeah! Yeah! I did not mean to counter him, I just wanted to do the move back, that's all. No. Okay, we're leaving. I know how to fight a Ken. I want someone I don't know how to fight, but that I actually stand a fucking chance against. I like learning, but I also like fucking winning, you know? You know what I'm saying? Mr. McDougley. You know what I'm saying? There's no one even up. Never mind. Hello, Peanut Cop. Are you the... Peanut Cop? Such a dumb name. Are you the final boss? Okay, yeah, no, Cammy, I could use practice against that when she starts... And Cammy started rushing me, and I didn't know what to do anymore. Really, period, I just need practice against... What do I do when they start bum-rushing me into next week, bro? Oh, she's got outfit too! Oh my god, you showed out! Oh lord, thank you for shilling out. You shilled out! He said I can't go on without that second outfit. Hold on, I'm distracted. Oh, if I would have used the medium version, I think that would have reached. You are driving me crazy. Stop moving! Oh yeah, babe. Come here. Every time you do that, I'm gonna grab you. Until you learn better. Well, you didn't do it that time, so I didn't grab you. Okay, I need you to be more aggressive. I'm trying to learn how to deal with pressure. Maybe I need to go back to my Nago days and just sit in the corner and block for most of the match. This time, not because I have to, but because I'm trying to learn something. I want to figure out how to guard like a god. Uh-huh, jump. I thought I read you so hard. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Okay. Medium kick is not fast enough to beat that out. Dude, you're lagging. I hit light kick. I know better than that. I know so much better than that. You know what I need also? Better reaction time. If I see myself hit confirm, baby, I got 2 meter. Mexican Typhoon. I didn't actually mean to do that, but it's good to know that I can do that out of that. It's good to know that that is an option. Yeah, like that. If I, like, the second I see myself hit confirm. Dude, you're lagging like crazy. Okay, no. That's cool. Come here! You're fucking kidding me right now. I finally get the input to come out and I miss. Who's Kirby? I hope it's not you. Because I'm not fighting you again in that lag. I don't care if it barely lagged. I'm not doing it, bro. I see why you're up here now. You want to be left alone. I got you, bro. Who's Kirby? Well, I'm not gonna get that answer standing up here. Who the fuck is Kirby? Did I fight a Kirby? Did I fight a Kirby? I mean, I would prefer side player one. We don't need to talk about the Blanco costume. We don't need to talk about that. We don't need to talk about it. It's not even there. It's not even there. Damn! Lord have mercy. I slightly changed her, what did I have it on before? Was it on Slump? What the fuck did I have it on before? Anyway. How do I even check for that sort of thing? Fighter group? No, I was just on that. Friends? Don't let me check my fight record. Oh, god damn it. It's gonna show all my losses. Oh, man. It's gonna show all my losses. No! Gonna show all my L's. I hate it here. I hate this. showing all my L's. Here we go. Manage friends and stuff. Why is that public information? Wait, rankings? Okay. Who's the Of course it's a fucking JP. I'm sorry. I sounded racist or something. I just really hate zoners. That's not good. I'm right above like 5 DJs. Oh my god, there's other Lilies. I would have never guessed because I've never seen any other Lily ever in my entire life. So I would have never guessed. How do I see? I can't do this by character. Here we go. Selected character. Bruh. Selected character. No, not kudos. League points. Are there even any Lilies up here, bro? Watch the tier list come out. And they're like, oh yeah, Lily is a fucking F tier character. Fuck. Tier lists don't, they're not everything, bro, but Oh my god, the first Lily is number 80. Christ have God. That's not good, huh? Dude, selected, specified. Okay, fought there, I guess. Here we go. Well, it's not telling me where they are. What number? Oh, no, no, wait. Yeah, well, no, it's telling me who are the best of. Okay, no, no, right. That's what I wanted. Good man. Good man. Good man indeed. Then I'm nowhere near any of this, huh? Damn. So right now, the number one Lily is someone named El Chakotay. Whatever. I wonder if I could find any of these people on, like, YouTube and, like, you learn something, you know? Like, what? Oh, I'm not on this list because I haven't touched ranked and I don't feel ready to. Oh, I was about to say, are there only 87 fucking Lilies? I was about to say, bro! Like, I wonder if I could actually find these people. Hold on, my phone's in my pocket. Let me start searching. Because I need help. I need help. And patience. I noticed that I just kind of hit things and just kind of hope they stay away or that it hits them. And, it's not really working. Okay, El Chakotay is a channel, but they haven't posted any Lily content. But yeah, that is a channel. Shit, I can't wait for a dial phone. It's not finna. See, there's this one dude. Okay, Edelman is an esports guy. But the only I'm looking at a video now, and that's a fucking jury hunt. That's not gonna help me, bro. That's not gonna help me. God, I'm gonna have to learn. I'm gonna have to learn by myself for a while, huh? How many? I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. I'm getting my ass kicked. I don't know how to play this character yet. I do not know how to play this character properly yet, so. Watch this be a damn JP main. I can. What? Wait, what? What? Oh, these are. I've got an arcade section. Whoa! No way! This is straight up an arcade section. Okay, that's kind of cool, actually. That's really cool. Did I say chai tea? Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. The PTSD almost kicked in on that one. I'm not going. I have to learn. I only say yes because I have to. Did somebody take my spot? You know what? I'm okay with that. I really don't want to fight a fucking JP. Corny ass character. Very corny, so I'm okay with that, actually. I'm actually really okay with that. I was gonna say yes, simply because I need to learn. I was gonna say yes for that factor, but, yeah, no, I don't want to fight a JP. Go to solo training. I need to see if I really am that stupid. It is double quarter circle back. Oh, that's the hitbox. So, yeah, you gotta be, like, right up on them, pretty much. Never mind. You gotta be right up on them. You cannot do it in the air to make that, because she just dives at him. Straight down, and you can't do it in the air to make it better. Oh my god, this character, man. Yikes. It's not looking good, man. It's not looking very good. Unique attacks, ridge thrust, double arrow, desert storm, great spin. And you basically gotta land on him. And at that point, is it really even worth it? What do I combo this into? Wow. So these two are very laggy. There's not shit. I was not done learning. Light punch and medium puncher seem very laggy. They seem quite laggy. Check this out. It's now time for me to go positively insane. Ah! Look at how he yucky. Well, sometimes I gotta stop responding to him when he asks me that. Okay, check this out. Wrong kick, you know that. He crushed. I'm just getting my ass beat in the corner. This sucks. I'm just getting my ass beat in the corner. This sucks. Alright, bro. This sucks. Jump in. Damn it. Oh my god, I don't even know, bruh. Like, this is a pretty simple character. You can't even be like, I don't know, bro. Maybe you need someone simpler. Bro, she's pretty simple. Yeah, that was a terrible punish. He whiffed a super. My punish should have definitely been harder. Maybe I'm just... You can hold it?! If I fucking lose this match... If I lose this match because I wanted to be spiteful, I wanted to Mexican Typhoon him. That almost cost me the entire match! Don't do that then. You can hold it?! Ooh, that was the wrong button. Yeah, no, I think it's over already. Not what I wanted, but it got the job done. Ooh, I messed up my input, but that's okay. I'm about to make it up right here, babe. Oh my god, Alright, that's enough of that. Alright, time to leave. Time to leave. Time to leave. Time to leave. That was pathetic. That was fucking pathetic. I did it into the corner. I misspaced it, and I did it into the fucking corner, and I got... Ay-yi. That's it. It's time to go. It's time to get out of here. It's time to do something else. It's time to do something else. I will not be cracked today, apparently. I will not be cracked today. Yeah, didn't someone... Who's Kirby? Who is this? Sure, bro. I will be friends with Kirby. You can follow players? I'm not gonna worry about that. I don't know, bruh. That shit was upsetting. See, here's ranked. I just don't think I'm ready for ranked. Because once you have a set rank, like, what's when you're trying to set your rank, it's super easy. When you're trying to set your rank, easy. When you're trying to build your rank, like, you can set your rank high, super easy, right? But when you're trying to build your rank, oh, what the heck? Are they gonna let you pick your rank? Are these gonna be the people that... Oh, I guess they're just gonna match you into... Okay. Never. When I'm cracked and you have no chance of beating me. You have chosen intermediate. Yeah. I guess intermediate is... I'm not a beginner and I don't suck. I just can't play this goddamn character yet. Wow, that was fast, and it's a Madon. I'm scared. Well, we're gonna play one ranked match, unless I win, and then we might play more. But if I fucking get my shit pushed in... I hate you. I hate you. But if I get my shit pushed in, we're done. We're done playing ranked, okay? Now shut up. I wanna focus and try hard. Interesting. That brings me in. Don't know why I did that. Oh my god, this bitch is very tactical, huh? It's time to just throw shit out and hope it works. Mm-mm. This bitch is too good for me. Hell no. This ain't happening. This bit, mm-mm. She thinks in the nth dimension, nth level brain. That is an anti-air to end all anti-airs. Uh-uh. That's so dumb. Is that a command grab or a normal grab? Can I fucking break that, or am I just fucked if she hits me on block? What's up with that? Okay, she's blocking low a bunch? I don't know. I'm trying to understand what she's doing. But on God, I don't really know what I'm looking at, if I'm being perfectly honest. Yeah, that sucked. Alright, well, we're not doing that again. And that was my first match, and I lost. You know what? Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, that's a thing you can do. You can train against the opponent's character. Yeah, I don't need to do that. I just need to, you know what? Let me not be a bitch. Let's just figure out what our actual placement with this character is. I seriously should have put this on, like, normal or some shit. Or something. I don't know. Let's just figure out our actual placement, alright? And go from there. If we suck and we're a bronze, we suck and we're a bronze. Here comes a new challenge. Oh my god, it's just a Ryu. I can handle this. That's what I said about the Ken, but I think I beat the Ken. It's just a Ryu. I can handle this. We need to change this stage or something. Yeah, see, he's nowhere near as defensive. See, that was just such an awkward match, bro. My character's thing is waiting for you to do something and mess up. She wasn't doing anything. Hell, she was playing my character. Mm-mm. Huh? Go ahead and jump again. Yep, bitch. Okay, I knew it was coming. I just didn't properly fucking react. God damn it. I'm saying! Okay, look. I try not to fault Ryu mains or whatever. I get it. He's been there since the start. He's what you know. I understand. You fucking... You... Come on! I perfect parried that! There's no reason that should have happened just then. Oh my god. That sucked. Okay. I just had to make sure of something. So yeah, that room doesn't even... I'm getting my ass beat by a fucking Ryu main. Do you have any idea how bad that feels, man? Please land faster. Damn, that has a lot of end lag. I'm not gonna lie to you. I might just want to pick a different character. That moveset kind of sucks, low-key. My critical hit has a shit hitbox. For starters, I hate that. Why is it a dive? I thought it was a grab. So if I say request rematch, do I have to fight him again? No. So what I actually need to do is go back to the menu. This nigga perfects me. We're playing something else. I'm so fucking serious. Okay, good. I'm so serious. If I get perfected, it's over. It's over, bro. I'm going straight back to Kimberly. Yeah, that was a dumb idea. I knew that took too long to hit. I don't know why I used it. Why did I fucking fight him again? This was stupid. Why did I do this? What? I meant to fucking grab him. This is so dumb. Come here. I'm just gonna try to... I should. I really should. I thought I could play Lily, but this is kind of ridiculous. It's too much of a fucking learning curve for me to bother actually doing this shit. I'd rather learn the crazy bullshit combos Kimberly has. Oh my god, relax for 5 seconds! Christ have mercy, dumb bitch. I'd rather learn Kimberly's insane cracked out combos than deal with my limitations. Yeah, I fucked up. I was trying to shimmy and I fucked it up. You only get 2 fucking games. This sucks. Now, let me see something. Let me just see something. If I switch back to Kimberly, am I on the same ranked thing? Or do they all have their own separate ranks? I think I saw somewhere that they all have, like, separate... Well, that didn't actually answer, because I didn't get ranked with her. Yeah, fuck this. I'd rather learn her crazy bullshit combos than deal with the limitations. Then again, there are character guides. I love how she's the poster child for the practice section, because she's the one you're gonna need the most practice with. Oh my god. Okay. Let's see, bro. What is all that? Oh my god. She's just got so much going on, bro. It's just way simpler to play Lily. But hey, you notice how there's not a single Lily in top 50? Top 70? Maybe that should tell you something. Okay. How to play? But I could be the top 10 Lily. But it could be me, though. Uh-huh. With powerful throws and moves that make use of her war clubs and blah, blah, blah. Okay, use her war clubs to shut down mobility and then use a combination of four moving... Okay. Use your... Yeah, whatever, you just said that. After you've closed in, use a versatile array of normal kicks to create openings, throws, and aerial attacks? If you say so. Condor Wind powers up your special moves, creating new ways for you to open up your opponent. It's the same ways, really. That's it? Okay. That sucked. That didn't... I mean, I guess that told me something, but, like, didn't tell me much, bitch. Kimberly. Okay. How to play Kimberly. Be a cracked out of your mind combo maker. See, I'm just not that guy, pal. I'm not that guy, pal. Listen, we don't have to watch this. We don't have to watch this. I know I'm not that guy. I'm not that guy. Every shut up, I know. Every character I've played, even if they were rushdown, they had very simple combos. I'm not a long combo kind of guy. I'm not a long combo, long string of buttons kind of guy. I don't do it. I need simple combos. Give me like a 5-3-5 button string that like does decent enough damage and I'm good. But I'm not playing a basic bitch character like Ryu or Ken. I know I probably excel with somebody like Ryu or Ken or maybe even Luke, because they're simple enough, but they do enough, you know? But I'm not playing them. I'm not playing these basic bitch characters. There was one fighting game, one, where I played the main character. But that's because his fighting style was too perfect for me to ignore. It was perfect for me. There was one time, and I was not proud of it, bro. But who else am I really gonna play? Okay, talk to me. Not modern. Talk to me about Jury. How do you play Jury? Yeah, I just got the base game. I didn't know what was in the special editions, and I didn't really care. Cause like whatever. Unpredictable projectiles and numerous ways to attack while moving forward. An aggressive character. Blah 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 blah. Off kill. Yeah, okay, so aggressive. Use a wide variety of kicks to pester and surprise opponent that sees on out openings. You gotta understand, if I go down this road, I have to be better than just a kid. And just a kid is pretty crazy. What's your opponent use Jury's Fuha stock system? So like the wind to enhance your close range sequences and combo damage and add a dash of cruelty to your offense. So like, you know, my her wind system pretty much, but it's just way faster to do. The Tensen Rin is a versatile move that can be used in combos, has anti-air and more. Tensen Rin. Okay, next guy, the Fuha Jin. Perform an upwards kick while capturing. Are you gonna let me try it? It can cancel fireballs. Interesting. Each take one stop. Oh, I can try them if I click the button. Okay, just different colors and DLC, I figured. But we don't even have the DLC characters. It's the same reason I haven't bought the Splatoon DLC yet. Do we have the Splatoon DLC? No? Then why do I need it right now? If it's really that important, I'll get to it later. I just don't even know who else I would play. Who else would I even play? That's the DLC for Splatoon 2. You get Octo Expansion if you have the extra DLC, the extra Switch Online stuff. standard speed. Speed. Mid-range? Hell no, I don't want to play a heavy. I'm not playing Chun-Li. For the simple factor of she has charge moves, and I'm not good at charge moves, and I'm not gonna learn. I'm not learning. No, he also has charge moves. I'm not a pussy, so I'm not playing JP. Of course they did. Of course they did. Why wouldn't they? No, I understand. I understand. Of course. Power? Really? So that thing pulls you in, even on block, and then she just grabs you. I'd understand if it was on hit, but on block too? Fuck off. Kimberly. My only other option is just learn Kimberly. I mean, I did want to be a Kimberly main. I mean, I did want to be a Kimberly main. She has a really good second costume. The gravity of whose ass? Okay, check me out, right? During the beta, I had to play Kimberly. It was my only real option. I did all right with her. It was way easier to... easy to understand her, honestly. Like, okay, look. Let's just take this step by step, right? She has way more moves. And her moves branch is the thing. Can I do a new A twister? No. They have to be in the air. Okay. I cannot land with new A twister, I don't think. Emergency stop. I didn't know I could do that. Let me try something. No, I did it wrong. I want to try to do this, stop, and then do this into it. Let me see. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, she has way more stuff. Right. Two of these are the same thing. So I still have... I still have three supers. Windmill kick, elbow drop. I don't really know. Actually, no, I think I do know. I think elbow drop kills all forward. Yeah, elbow drop kills all forward momentum. I actually do understand the purpose of elbow drop. It's when you start to get down here that it gets a little confusing. Like, what the fuck is any of this? Like, I know how to do them. It's just that, like, no. I know how to do them. It's just, what the fuck are these? Idiot. I was wondering why it wasn't coming out. Shit. I know how to do them. It's just, what the fuck are these, man? Into, yeah, it's just, what the fuck are these, man? Whatever. Well, either way works. I understand how to do them. I just don't know what I'm looking at, bro. I just don't know what I'm looking at, bro. Reversal, parry, drive rush, cancel drive rush. What? Hi-ya. There's just too much going on. So you can actually just... You can just hold it. You can just hold it. I don't know. There's a lot to learn. I'm gonna have to learn a lot of shit, bro. There's so much to, I did it wrong. I was trying to throw him. I wasn't trying to learn all this. Check this out, though. Have you seen Kimberly's second outfit? It's so fucking good. It's so good. I said it yesterday. I don't know what the fuck they were doing with Lily's second outfit. That shit is ass. Look at that. But look at this! Now this is an outfit, bro. This is such a banger design! Who made this? I'm particularly fond of color number 5 and color number 6, but mostly color number 5. If I wanted to just buy it, I could. You can unlock them too. You can unlock colors as well. I'm just playing the game, but I kind of really just want to fucking buy it, if I'm being really honest. Apparently, you have to find them in the game, and then you have to get their rank to 100. So it would take you a while, but you can unlock it. What does that even mean? Oh my god. Okay, so I guess I'm back to trying to learn Kimberly, because Lily is just not gonna happen. But we're gonna take a small break from Street Fighter. Well, I don't know how small, but it's time for a Street Fighter break. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna open up a window. I have food in front of me. I have for this entire time. I've had food in front of me for an hour and 40 minutes. A subathon? You want to know my thoughts on doing a subathon? Oh my god, it's me! Who the fuck is watching these? Here are my thoughts on doing a subathon. It would be pointless. It would be... Who the fuck is... No one's showing up to that. Oh, I didn't know that. All five of those views are plush. All 5 of them are plush. It would be pointless, bro. I mean, I think it would be pointless. I mean, who's really gonna show up for that? I mean, who's, gonna keep it going? I don't know. What am I trying to say here? Because a subathon is what? You start streaming for a set amount of time, and each sub adds an hour, right? That's how that works? Bro, there are not a lot of us that watch... This channel, us. I don't watch this channel. I am the channel. The barefoot is hello? You niggas are incorrigible. Oh my god. There are not a lot of y'all, bro. It really? Is that how that works? I didn't know people would just show up for that and be like, yeah, bro. Fuck you. You're streaming an hour longer. If somebody comes in here and oh my god. You can go to sleep during a subathon, right? You're allowed to sleep, right? If you get, okay, where is Game Banana? What the fuck? I don't want to use Nexus mods or whatever. Where the fuck is Game Banana, man? Oh my god. Seriously? Wait, what the? There are Splatoon 3 mods. I just haven't modded my Switch, because why would I do that? Hello? Because why would I do that? Ever. Why would I want to do that? Is Street Fighter 6 not here? Christ almighty, you're joking. I guess I'm using Nexus mods. Wow. That sounds insane. That sounds okay. So these are the here we go. The mod manager, the manager. Okay, I would need that. We're not gonna be that horny. Especially not if I'm not even gonna be playing her. Kimberly with pants. Doesn't she wear pants? What do you mean by that? Barefoot? She's already barefoot! What does that mean? What does that actually mean? Okay, this is a cool one. I like this one. What the fuck? To open what in a new tab? What the fuck? Where do you learn this ancient magic? They got niggas in panties. Okay. And that's it. You said there were some mods. There's like two pages, bro. What website do you use? Hello? There are not mods. Okay, word. I'm not getting this. This is low-key ass. I don't want this. That's the mod manager. This one's kind of cool, though. This one's cool. I like this one. Don't need it that damn bad, though. Why? There's a specific website for it. A specific website for it. Okay, here, easiest way to unlock.
Alright, first up, you have to play World Tour up until you unlock the second map, and then go to this part of the map, talk to this merchant, and buy 50 prepaid cards. You need 50 if you have zero bond with the current character. Alright, next, go up to the character to which you want the outfit for, and then just get
you would.
50 prepaid cards. You cannot do this at once, you have to do it one by one, but once you do, you'll unlock the outfit and have max spawn with it. That's it.
Okay, that's really good to know. That's gonna make this so much easier. Oh, thank God, Kimberly's on the list. Okay, thank God. Yeah, I don't know, man. Maybe he's just weird, bro. I don't know, man. Okay. Good. Where is Kimberly? We're gonna have to play story mode. We're gonna have to play story mode. Let me find some for us to watch, bro. Let me just find some for us to watch for a bit. We are going to have to play story mode. And we're going to have to learn Kimberly, apparently. Oh yeah, you have a video? Okay. I'm scared. But what's the video? Is it funny? I hope it's funny. Here, I have a video too. Oh! Is this Candyman? From, yeah, this is Candyman from, Lethal League. I almost called it Battle League. It's Candyman from Lethal League. I love Candyman from Lethal League. Oh, it's Candyman from Lethal League! I love Candyman from Lethal League! What is this? Haven't we watched this on stream before, bro? Haven't we done this before? Let's do this one more time.
That's
Jack Splicer. I stand by everything I said in this video. Including everything I've said about Skinny Alvita. I love Skinny Alvita. I love women with dark hair. The glow. Okay, yeah, the glow up is a little wild. But this is what I'd be doing. You know, y'all technically can't even.
He a bitch, though.
I mean, I guess it's fine, but y'all technically can't even, like, see for real. I mean, y'all can't see old me, but I guess that's for the best, low key.
Yeah,
who this dude is, he looks like a bitch. Blackbeard is a full blown nigga. Since we're deleting the VOD, I can say it all I want. Blackbeard is a full blown nigga.
I thought that was you talking in actual chat. Hold on, let me figure something out. How about the
close enough, Yoshi. These are your Black Bear voices for Ishinai. These right here, mate, are the equivalent footwear.
Yeah, never mind, I guess. What the fuck? Work with me. There we go. Them things dang, don't they? I'm going to. I am back in FL Studio again, and this time it's actually looking so good. I just have to stop being lazy and finish the damn song. I just need to move some notes and like put an effect on the voice, on the voices. I'm just lazy and I don't feel like doing it. The first one will be, okay, it'll be a song, but the second one, oh my god. And I bet you're wondering, why would he bring that up now, after hearing the clown theme song? Why would he bring that up now?
Is that my nigga Brooke?
Hey, my nigga Brooke is drunk!
No, because I can't fuck with him. Because I can't fuck with him.
Because
I can't fuck with him, bro.
I can't fuck with him. I'm not allowed to. Stop saying shit at the same time as me.
I don't care for the same person. Shut up.
I'm not allowed.
God. What am I eating?
Shut your knowledgeable ass up. Who asked you anything? Brett just wanted to let her titties talk.
Is that nigga wearing a shirt with a tie on it?
Festival. I better see hot ass Alvita. I better see hot skinny Alvita. Was she in this movie?
Oh my god.
Is hot skinny Alvita in this movie?
Yeah! What do you.
That's
a jump scare. That's a jump scare. I feel like that's kind of fucked up, man. Why would you say that?
Where are they?
Yeah, well, it's a fair reaction! You saw the abomination!
Her power is ass.
I don't care if you're trans, just don't be ugly!
Hold on, we can get a battle.
Don't say that, I didn't mean that, I kinda meant it. But like, come on, bro! Ah!
Hey, leave my boys alone, they good and happy. They ain't good.
This movie is one of the few times I will ever admit that Nami is fine, and it is only because of this outfit. This, I just wanted to get that out. I just wanted to. Oh, we're not even. Hold on, I gotta.
They good and happy. Hey, yo!
I'm nutting.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. I'm sorry. Hot Alvita is worth 2 points. Hold on. Just so we know it's not actually three, I'll put an asterisk by
what? The log hair still looks good. Let's not hoe the one time Nami has ever looked fine in her life.
It just hit me.
There's some things that don't need to be said.
His name ain't fucking Eustace. That's Jack Splicer. I feel like this was maybe a deep cut.
I feel like this was maybe a deep cut.
Bro got tired of losing, so he left his cartoon and joined One Piece.
Oh, you're talking about... I don't know. Actually, no, I do know. I do know what they look like.
I don't care, though. Like I don't...
Why see, it's not about the hair for me. It's about the... it's about the... It's kind
of.
I don't even know. I'd have to see a picture.
What is that supposed to be? A dragon skull? No. It's fucking Agumon. It's just Agumon bullet and shit form.
That's a new Digivolution.
They ripped off an Agumon's head and put it on their fucking
head. I haven't said anything incorrect so far.
Okay. Baddie counter.
10.
We have seen what? 4.
Why are they
just, so far? Just, got a crew full of simps too.
Just cracked
all
open.
Of them.
Parted.
Is all I'm saying.
Like not the Red Sea.
Full of simps.
Can she eat me though?
Yes, ma'am. But
can she eat me though? Can she beat? Can she beat me too? Can she eat me though? I actually don't want her to give me no head.
I will add to the counter for that. I have to.
I actually don't want her to give me no head. If Jewelry Bonnet gives you head, she might bite it off. I'm just saying. And she might mean to do it. She maybe didn't mean to do it, but she will bite it off. And that's what you gotta understand.
Ah, damn. I'm creamy.
Controller? Obviously.
Bad bets to wear an outfit like that for me. I'm
obviously. Of course I am.
Immediately. See, look, he's such a little bitch. I didn't call him Shocker.
No, Robin is not a MILF. She has no chill. Well,
no,
actually.
The people are coming. The people are coming. We must run.
I take that back. Robin is kind of an honorary MILF. I know she doesn't have children, but look at her. Look at her. Look at her.
I call it Usopp.
Only someone's fine ass mom would wear this outfit. I've never seen a non MILF put something like this together. I thought you were crazy.
The people are coming. We must run.
I thought you were crazy for saying that before. But I get it. I get it now. I get where you're coming from.
One time, me. You know what? Nah. And you know. See, that's so weird. Why? Why can she do that? I'm just not seeing why you call Usopp a Chad. I just don't see it.
It is weird that she can do that.
He could never. Usopp could never.
I think that's a compliment. Okay, never mind. No, it's not. You didn't say it. Not short. Isn't he like 4 foot something? Or 5'3"?
Yeah,
oh my god, I hate you.
If I know who Luffy is and his crew, and I know
I'm going home. No, for real. Why do people fight him? I understand Kaido. Alright, it's Kaido. I get it. Alright, go ahead. Fight him, bro. Go crazy. Go crazy. Now, this is a video. Go crazy. Go crazy. But. Still can't believe this is my most popular. Jesus Christ. No, though. Why do people fight him? He's not. Well, I guess that's why they fight him. They think they have a chance. But if he's not top 10 strongest.
Well, this is character development.
This it really is.
Oh my god.
Oh, that bitch blew us up.
I don't care.
Come up here. Come. Oh!
You know,
I need you.
You know what we really need?
More fat one, because.
You know what I really need, rather?
God damn it!
A new intro.
I hate it here.
Well,
you're breaking my house. Your mammy can't save you. I'm gonna tie your ass up.
I'm a fucking yes.
God fucking damn it! We gotta restart the game, bro. We gotta restart.
It's not like
the game.
I'm even.
Yeah, we gotta restart the game.
It's not like I'm even. What's it called? Even making
I don't really
editing videos.
You're kind of a bad person.
I agree.
That boy's slow.
That's a more than fair.
I'm speed running for my woman. Yeah. I don't want it to.
That's a more than fair reason, sir.
That's not what this is about. Hey, bro, catch up, will you?
My hair dreaded in this?
I don't want to keep my woman
it's
waiting,
so
bro.
Short.
Come on now. Come on, bro. Keep up. Come on, bro.
I'm not going to say it. 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 What is this?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yucky, 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 yucky. Bad video, bad video. Look at the quality! This is not a 720p video!
It's my trunk and that you shouldn't steal from it.
You didn't get your plate in the pan, did you?
My what? In the what?
Your plate. Your license. Your...
You know, I might be a retard.
Oh! I hope y'all didn't see my plates. It's fine. I don't think that video's even up anymore. Oh! Yeah, it really is bad, huh?
Where did you find this book?
Shut up.
You wanna know where I found this book? I was watching, I don't even
What's in the background?
I was watching some people play Mario Party.
What?
And somebody started listing off the recipe for the Mountain Dew pancakes, talking about a cookbook, and I said, bullshit, that doesn't exist. And then I bought it.
That's fair. That's more than fair. That sounds $20. $25. $30. I can look.
Only like two people. Where the fuck is everybody else? I told y'all yesterday. I told y'all at 5 o'clock p.m. CS fucking T.
What are you? Oh. Amazing World of Gumball. It's fair. I also got these chips, which have been staring me in the face, and I actually forgot I had them, so I haven't even eaten them yet.
Buy an entire ham? I don't get paid from Twitch yet.
That's fair.
I'm not trying to buy a ham. So steak one. So pause. Stay with me.
Oh my god. Is this back when Omar was fat? Oh, it's so old! It's so old!
Why? Don't.
It's so old. This video's so old. He doesn't look like that anymore.
Thank you, Deadshot.
He's all skinny and shit now. This is back when he was still fat.
He's not in my shadowing me.
This is so old.
You
what?
My viewers out of the most prime experience possible. Ah! Wow. Not a man of the people. This is the dude you stand? Weird. Weird.
I agree, very weird.
Just because I'm broke doesn't mean I don't want to. There's a difference. Okay, I doubt we have any of this shit. Do we have lemon zest, lime zest, or orange zest?
I remember zesting those things. I remember.
I'm gonna start crying. How do we? What's zest?
I remember zesting what? That stuff.
Why are you going to? Why are you going to a neighborhood Walmart if you need steak?
That's why we never have Walmart.
Where are you gonna get? How are you gonna get your
steak? Ew.
They don't have steak at neighborhood Walmart?
I don't think so.
Yes, they have steak at neighborhood Walmart, dickhead!
Think Scalding Pizza?
Why would he not think they have steak at neighborhood Walmart?
Neither. I don't want anything. I'm not hungry.
This is disgusting.
Okay, great. Then don't call here.
I don't like pizza.
Oh, well, we have your phone number and your name, so we'll be contacting the police. Thank you!
Thanks. Hey, I don't want pizza. I want tacos.
I want tacos.
Okay, well, this is Pizza Hut.
What?
You want tacos?
Recreate this
Taco
on... Why did we do
Taco
that?
Taco Bell?
Yeah.
Taco Bell.
Hey, I want pizza.
What's a fire
Pretty
good, dude.
Kingdom Hearts 3, your game stop. So, Dan, how can I help you today?
Yeah, okay.
It's
Kingdom
me,
Hearts 3.
Dracula. I'm calling to see if you have the new Dracula video game.
I'm not familiar with the Dracula video game. Which one would that be?
You play as Dracula, explorer for 3 levels.
Do you know the name of the game?
What the shit is wrong with my mouse?
Hogan's Castle.
Oh,
thank you for calling Barnes & Noble. This is Mary. How can I help you?
Hey,
hey
how
Mary.
Do you get the big Yoshi?
Get up.
Okay, is it a stuffed animal, or?
Yeah, I mean, he's sitting there.
Okay.
Need the big one. No.
Okay, and is there a specific brand that that's under, or is it just
Big Yoshi?
Okay.
Hey. Yeah.
For what system?
What do you think? What other system has Yoshi?
Yay!
Joshi comes out on March 29th. It's not out yet, though.
Yes.
Welcome, man. Bye. The voice there.
This is Graham speaking. How can I help you?
Hey. You guys got Yoshi?
What was that?
You guys got a Yoshi?
Yoshi?
Yeah.
For what?
Yeah.
Game Boy.
Game Boy? Very specific. There are many of those. Which Game Boy?
Were there? Oh, many Game Boys.
I give up.
Thank you for calling GameStop. This is Alex. How can I help you?
Hey, Alex, it's me, Reggie. I'm just calling to let
I
you know
kinda
that
play
we are
Splatoon,
shipping to your
actually.
Store 100 copies of the latest installment in the Mario
Yuck.
Franchise.
I kind of want to play Splatoon okay. for a bit, if I'm being serious.
I gotta
serious.
Go now, Alex, and get back to playing Animal Crossing New Leaf on my Nintendo 3DS.
You think I could get Animal Crossing New Leaf on my Vita?
Thank you for calling GameStop, where you can pre-order your copy of Kingdom Hearts 3. This is Andy. How can I help
Hearts
you?
3.
Hello, it's me, Yoshi.
This is Landon.
No, it's not.
Hey, Landon, it's me, Jack Nicholson. I'm on set right now for the movie The Departed, and I'm looking for the game Hogan's Castle. Do you guys have
It's not a game, though.
I do not, Donkey, but I might have spaghetti and meatballs if you ask nicely.
Uh-oh.
Thank you for calling Los Angeles GameStop, where you appeared in movie The Show 2019. This is Daniel.
Is it Donkey White?
Hey, man, what's going on? I'm on the highway right now. I'm calling to see if you guys got that new Yoshi game.
I'm a bad judge of character. I swear I thought he was black for the longest, and then I saw him and was like,
that's not Yoshi's Craft, or Yoshi's Crafty World coming
that's
out
not
in
Donkey.
March. That's all I got,
that's,
bro.
Who is this
Yoshi's
white boy?
Crappy World?
Crafted World.
All right, put me down for a 10 of those.
Thank you for calling GameStop in Hollister. This is Adam. Can I help you?
Do you guys have the game Donkey Kong Frozen Ape?
The only thing that even popped up is Tropical Freeze, which came out last May.
Yeah, I want one copy of Donkey Kong Frozen Ape.
I'm sorry, I can barely hear you with the music in the background.
Yeah, it's really loud in here, I'm sorry. Do you guys have the new Donkey Kong game? I'm looking for that.
Well, no, we have Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze, which came out last May.
Yeah,
if that's the one you're looking for.
Donkey Kong Frozen Ape, yeah.
So, we've got it in stock at $60 plus tax.
$50?
$60 plus tax.
$50. Incredible.
$50.
Wow.
Sorry, I like that song. No, I will not twerk. I will not go on the list of black YouTubers that have twerked. Streamers, whatever.
Type in what?
It's big space Y-O-S-H-I.
Right.
Should get a picture of a big green guy.
Give me a second, it's loading.
Plush. Okay.
That's plush!
Right.
Do I look like plush to you?
Yoshi! That's the sound he makes.
That is the sound he makes.
I know.
Alright, bye-bye.
Bye, have a good day.
Oh no, what have I done? Oh no. This isn't even here. Ba-ba-ba-ba-bow.
What makes you say that?
When the fuck kind of woman was in a neighborhood Walmart selling steaks?
When's the last time you've been
know.
To a neighborhood Walmart?
I'm a fucking steak connoisseur. What do you want from me?
I thought we were gonna go to HEB.
Fuck HEB.
A steak, a proper steak.
Proper steak.
I'll give you a proper ass whooping.
You know what? I don't even think he worked at HEB at the time of this happening. What a brainwashed little mite. They had him. They had him by the balls from the jump, huh? I don't even think he worked there at this point.
Car crash POV.
Hey, yo! Chill out.
What are we listening
to?
The radio?
I just need you to realize that I really enjoy some Mountain Dew. I'm pre-gaming the Mountain Dew with
Mountain Dew. Ah! Is the thing? Mountain Dew feed! The fuck? You think if anyone new shows up, you think they'll realize that's me? Well, they will if they see my fucking YouTube name at the bottom. You think anyone would realize that's me? The fuck did I say?
I'm walking on air.
And I can remember you got that.
Do you have any idea where apple cider vinegar would be?
Why did we need apple cider vinegar?
It's over there at the A16 aisle where it says vinegar.
No, but she's.
Aisle 13.
And then y'all told him to just straight disrespect me. No, don't act like I forgot about that. Do phone streams work? Because Stu did a phone thing. It didn't look like shit for him. Did my phone just suck? Is that what it was? Like, what was that about?
You're just a dummy.
Like, Stu did a phone thing.
Chive finder.
Oh my god, he's a genius.
Oh.
Freeze-dried chive.
That's what the issue was. And then y'all told him to straight disrespect me. Y'all told him to straight disrespect me.
Chad told me to do it. No.
Y'all told him to straight disrespect my name. Can't even see the brands, bro.
USA. USA is pretty good. I haven't even had frostbite.
I love Mountain Dew.
God-like flavors.
I love Mountain Dew. I love Major Melon. I love the Mountain Dew flavors.
Don't worry, we're just getting two lemons.
Hold on, before we start putting stuff in, I want to show them my...
Your rollerblade?
My, well, those are mine.
What, like, on me?
That's mine.
You only have one?
My trunk, people. So, if you're...
Listen to me. Mountain Dew, Code Red, Live Wire, the orange one. No, that is the orange one. Livewire is the orange one. Blue Voltage. Now we've got weird flavors like Major Melon. We've got Pitch Black. Occasionally we'll have USA. We'll have Frostbite occasionally. We have... What else do we have? God, I know there's more. Baja Blast. Some special flavor that's only at fucking KFC. Another special flavor that's only at Buffalo Wild Wings. And I know I'm forgetting many more. 11 plus, Yoshi. You only have one flavor of Mountain Dew? Oh my god, I would kill myself. Oh my god. Oh my god.
If you're ever going to steal from somebody and you see this assortment of items, just know that it's my trunk. Just know that it's my trunk and that you shouldn't steal from it.
You didn't get your plate.
One day I shall.
My what and the what?
Your plate.
Honestly, one day I will.
You know, I might be a retard.
He's a fucking idiot.
Zoom in. And consequently, groove it.
I'm right.
They go...
I am right.
By doing
Splatoon!
By proxy.
I want to play Splatoon, but I also want to be better at... Oh?
When your great-great-great-great-grandchildren are big, they'll have a whole dollar with your ad revenue, Mr. Twitch affiliate.
Bitch-ass Nick.
I.
By Dr. Brain Surgeon.
I. Brian. I.
What was I saying? I you know what? I want to learn... Porn?
It's gonna be either the most overseas.
During the ad revenue scene, crazy.
First of all,
I think that only matters for Porg. Is Yoshi subscribed or something?
Y'all have seen my finished product steaks. I've never seen me make a steak from scratch.
How do you make a steak from scratch?
Shut up, dork.
So, how does this work? In a bowl. First of all, we need a bowl.
Okay. This is gonna be a train wreck.
This dude has a
Can I stream in three what is 3 days? Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Probably.
You thought those Minecraft cows were just for show?
That's a more than fair question.
Foolishly wrong.
When are you streaming again? That really is a fair question, actually. When are you streaming again?
Me.
Just you.
I need to pass the meanest gas. Today?
How are you providing for your cows?
Interesting.
What kind of feed you give them?
Interesting.
They don't feature cows?
Interesting.
That must be some fucking mid-ass steaks then.
3 hours, 14 minutes, huh? I'm not very stealthy about this shit, am I? Don't worry about it.
Touch grass. GG.
You're doing a subathon? When are you doing a subathon? I guess it is summer for you.
Did you not write it down?
Oh well.
You dumbass!
You're an idiot! Shut up!
Is that the Mountain Dew cookbook?
Even
yeah,
more
cookbook
interesting.
Over there.
Nobody uses white pepper.
I might have to show up for that subathon. I might have to pull up then. I might have to pull up. You gotta get Street Fighter! You gotta get Street Fighter for that. Get the Street Fighter. Play it. See, poor Gat's the exact same thing I was telling him when he asked me if I would do a subathon.
Yo, yeah, we all.
There's only so many. Oh, actually, you know what? That's pretty good, actually, isn't it? You know what? I'll see how your subathon goes. If yours goes pretty well, maybe I'll do one at some point. Don't add on to. I unfortunately cannot. I need to save up for the convention coming up, and it's not going very well. Because I also want other shit. Like for example, I found tubing clothes.
Do you not have Zester?
I found... No, who the hell has a Zester, white boy?
That's a fucking knife.
Same. Why did I put Terezi in there? That's a fair question. Who the hell has a Zester, man?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you? Who asks that sort of thing, bro?
Oh, boy.
So I'm getting like 3/4 of all the arrows.
Kill yourself.
Yeah! Let it rest for an hour. Good lord.
Good. Again? Check out what I found.
I honestly think it's.
I love this website.
It's nice to see profanity somewhere other than his computer. So, should we make like a control?
Hey, check out what I found, man. 15 hours? No! I have to buy it now.
That's a great idea!
Wait, what did you just say?
Troll group steak, and then after that, the Mountain Dew steak.
Oh! That is a great idea.
That's a great idea!
Anyway, this is your daily reminder. Stand Sonic.
Yeah! Check out this person I found on Etsy who charges out the ass.
Thank you very much for listening to my TED Talk.
It's Tui merch, and I am a simp for Tui merch. Any of y'all got.
What is that? Oh shit, what is that?
Can y'all stop capping?
Okay. I do have Strive. I don't think it's installed. And I don't really want to install it.
Steak? Good steak.
Yeah!
Lord, this lighting is not doing the color of this.
I think you were here for that, actually.
That's not what they see on chat. That's not what they see on stream. That's what they see on stream.
Oh, oopsie. Here, just real quick, let's check these out. Look, Tubi shirts, like, from the game.
Like, I swear to God.
It's still too bright. It's Destiny.
It didn't look like that. Shut up. I want a Monochrome shirt, and I wanted a Jupiter of the Monkey.
My phone is making it a lot brighter than
but you apparently
not that damn bright. It doesn't
you have to
like
special it order a Jupiter of the Monkey if you want the right color, which is orange, which is dumb. Because you know a custom order is going to cost more. So at that point, you might as well get a Gato Nero hoodie.
Which is cauldron.
Two shots of vodka.
It's way too much. It's way too much. Maybe that's why it tasted weird. You will not play it all the time.
Mama, dad, I'm sick.
That's nasty.
What
is grounded?
It's all better later.
Of course you'll play the story mode.
You look the grossest. Shut up talking to me.
I love Sonic Rush.
Smell it.
I don't think that's a good idea. I remember that not being a good idea. Grounded is that game where the kids get shrunk, right? And there are giant spiders. That game? Because, I don't know. That's what I thought. For real, that shit smelled so bad.
They gonna see this shit. They gonna say that's not food. Why are you in this category?
I just, I feel like y'all hoeing my steak for no reason. Or should I
no.
say our steak, brother?
Because
our steak.
No, because
our
that game has how do I even say this? That game has I want steak now. That game has giant spiders, porn. You're a psychopath.
You gonna lay claim to the steak, right?
You're a psychopath.
Why are you laughing?
Our?
Why are you?
What the video?
It's your steak. It's your steak too.
Oh no, the spider. Yeah, I know you can turn it down, but then it just looks weird. And then it's like, okay, now I seriously know that's a spider. Now I'm even more creeped out. It's
that's your steak.
Mine?
DeMarcus! Stop playing! Don't open this shit.
It's really gross, man. I don't want to play a game with giant spiders. I can barely play Minecraft, man. I hate Minecraft.
You really want to use a meat for
have you ever thought of VR Minecraft spider?
For cooking meat?
Fine, bro. Just use it, bro.
Well, see, you take the flame, and then you take the moon, and you take the sun.
Take everything that seems like fun.
It's turn all up there, then you're done.
Yeah.
Here we go. Woo!
An abomination to this earth. Baby. Touching that pad is so, so obnoxious. That is very impressive, Porg. You are a stronger man than I. For real.
The no fun.
For real. What did you say? Oh yeah! No, he was on a huge bussy kick for some reason. I remember that.
Moment of truth. Because I assure you, it's because juice reason there is the exact same amount, if not more, and well done.
Absolutely not.
Same fucking time.
I could be wrong like you. It's okay. You'll learn.
Get ready to clip, chat. Get ready to clip.
Yeah.
That's too much. No, that's too, like, look.
Oh, yeah, baby. One more. There's a Halo cookbook? What does that even mean, bro?
I'm trying to get the 12 herbs and spices.
Here comes the death. Actually, you know what? Since this is your idea, how about you try it first?
I will try it first. Thank you. Thank you for understanding. As a matter of fact, I will try it first. Get a picture for the thumbnail.
Yucky. Is that the Katamari theme song? Ew. There's a ooh, there's Sonic Uno. I'm sorry, I want Amazon. I'm sorry. There's Sonic Uno. A special rule: Vector's on the 9 card. I love Sonic. Oh my god, I was actually looking for the. There's also Mario Kart Uno, which is cool, I guess, but everyone knows the only real Mario Uno is the old-ass version with, like, nice N64 Mario Party sprites or thingies, nice models.
And it don't taste like every other steak I've had. It's, like, super
it must be this sauce,
scattered
this sauce
around my house. I don't know where it all is. Mountain Dew, you should bite your tongue.
It's actually good. It gives it a nice little different taste. You know what? Let me try it.
Yeah, take a bite. Let me try it. I don't know how to describe.
It actually was pretty good. It tasted,
don't worry about it.
I don't know. Different.
This will probably
guess.
Be a YouTube video anyway.
That's the best way I could describe it, even now. It was just different.
Right. Oh, come on.
It wasn't bad.
Cap.
He's capping.
Don't
it wasn't bad.
You can't sit here and cap. Not after all this hard work.
Why isn't bitter?
Probably because I added too much vinegar.
You must have gotten a bad piece. Hold the camera. You must have gotten a bad piece.
For real.
We should have put more fucking seasoning on there.
I don't taste bitter.
I think he was tweaking. What are we talking about, bro? I just realized the other day that Star Fox music is one of the... You're tweaking. When Sonic music exists, you're tweaking. One of the... Okay, we said one of the best.
It tastes the way that it smells.
That is such a...
This man must be eating the grass clipping from the lawn and say that shit's delectable.
He's hating on me. He's hating on me because he ate me. That's what it is. That's all it is. He hating on us because he ate us. Check this out. I do not feel like going back into this right now. I kind of want to play Splatoon. Hold that thought, y'all. I'm finna prep Splatoon. Hold on now. I will be back. Oh my god. There is one singular viewer for Splatoon 2. Twitch just told. There is a singular viewer for Splatoon 2. One. I was gonna go take a piss, but it's not letting me skip the announcements, and that normally means something important is about to happen, so... Oh, another big run? Okay, when's the big run? When's the big run? When's... Oh, really? That stage? I kinda hate that stage. I don't hate it. Actually, I can barely tell what stage that is. No, never mind. Yeah, no, I do hate that stage. I for a second, I thought I had the wrong stage. No, I do hate that stage. It's obnoxious. Oh my god. So, if we do lose these, do we just... I swear I remember Nintendo saying something about if we don't do well enough, we straight up will lose that map forever. Oh, really? Another update? Please! You know what? I'm actually gonna look this up. Because I normally don't care. But I stumbled across the last patch notes on a video on my YouTube feed. And it told me that they mega nerfed the Splatana Stamper.
like the stamper, the weapon that already struggles, and they nerfed it, and they nerfed the Ultra Stamp, which already sucked to begin with. Like, bro, I thought I was just gonna have to deal with that for a bit. Please visit the Splatoon 3 website. I need to see if they fixed my baby. Blah, 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 blah. News and updates. No. Where do I see the patch notes? No. Where do I see... Game updates. It's all the way at the bottom. I need to see if they fixed my baby. Released. Wait. Is it telling me about the same... Wait, what? Oh, shit. From 2 hours? That's it? This shit sucks. Never mind. I think... Because it's already told me that there was an update. I thought they were talking about, like, there's a new up... The map's fucking changed. I thought it was saying there was a new update. Like, again. Oh, my Christ, bro. Where is it? Where is it? So I can feel the pain all over again. Splatana Stamper. Narrowed the width by 14... The width of horizontal slashes by 14%. And increased... the amount of ink consumption by 30%. You're missing 6 shots now. Why? For what purpose? Fuck you, Nintendo. Huh? Salmon Run? Dude, I'm not gonna cap. Hey, that's a hefty little amount of time. B, probably pouring Salmon Run kind of sucks. I mean, I'm not gonna say it sucks, but... The fuck does that even mean? What is that combination of words? None of these words are... None of these words are in the fucking Bible! There's no such thing as Arrow Ace! Oh my god, just say you don't want to date people! What the fuck does that mean, bro? What does that mean, bro? Oh my god. I don't hate gay people. I hate the obnoxious gay people. There's a difference. There is a difference. Anyway. Check this out. New season. I'm obviously not using the Splatana Stamper because they've nerfed it like crazy. He's got you beat, bro, by like 9 months. He's, because he nerfed my fucking baby. Look at me. I had two babies. And I think they nerfed this too. That's right. They nerfed the splash too. They nerfed this one too. I think it doesn't shoot as far or something. They nerfed this too. They nerfed both of my babies, bro. They nerfed both of my babies. And then they also nerfed the original Splatana Wiper, because now its super that already sucks even harder. I didn't even think that was possible, bro. So now I'm stuck with this. I gotta use this one now. This is the only good one now. The only good wiper now, because there's only like 3 of them. I guess, bro. But, god. Damn, see, I mean, at least this super is still pretty good. It's actually been proving very useful. I actually do kind of really like it on this kit. I am definitely a fan of this super. I am definitely a fan of this super on this kit. What I'm not a fan of, however, is now I don't have a bomb. Both of the other Splatanas have offensive bombs. I have a squid beacon now. That's not even an echolocator or whatever they're called. It's not even a point sensor, like the Nautilus. I've played without an offensive bomb before on the Nautilus. But that one made sense. Point sensor made sense. You could make the point sensor an offensive bomb if you used it right. The fucking squid beacon, bro? This is, of course, three, you oddball. The squid beacon, bro? You can only use them twice. I thought they were infinite as long as you didn't use them. They break immediately when you use them. I know that, and then apparently they break after two other uses. I thought it broke after like 3 minutes at least. Yeah, I know, they're not maximum. I don't know why I said that. I thought they broke after three people used them. But no, they break. I don't know. I understand that there's definitely... I actually meant to go to ranked. Oh well, we can start on turn four. I understand that there's... Oh wow, I guess we're going to ranked. I understand that there's definitely a point to them. I understand that they have their place somewhere in this meta. I've never used them, so I don't know where that place is. You know? You were disappointed with the Spider-Man movie. Okay, alright, hold on. Let's talk about it, Porg. Can we talk about it? If we talked about it, could you leave spoilers to a minimum for everybody else? Cause if so, let's talk about it. I wanna hear your opinion. I might actually agree with you. It's crazy. Might agree with you. The mod badge? There's a mod badge? Yeah, there is. I'm looking dead at it. What the fuck are you talking about, bro? Do you not mean this sword icon thing? Shut up! You know I'm stupid. You can't... You know what? Shut up! Okay, shut up. I hate you, Yoshi. I hate you. 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 I do agree with you, though, Porter. I actually do agree. Like, I enjoyed it. Oh, not fighting him. You don't have ink forever, bitch. Oh, dude, nice. They are making moves. I mean, that was kind of pointless. We're all right here. Okay, maybe that wasn't pointless. Never mind. What? That hit me from there? No way. Oh, whatever. It was a good start. It was a great start. Pretty much. Yeah, okay. You know, Pork, I actually do agree with you. It was just a setup movie. But you know what? Ooh. Not good. But you know what? It was a... I'm not even hitting them. I'm aiming way too low. Oh, I did not notice you were next to me. But you know what, Porg? It was a good setup movie, though. Yeah, he's dead. It was just a setup movie, but it did really good at that setup, I feel. Not just... Nice, got the assist. Not even just, Oh, wow, I need to back the fuck off. Not even just in terms of, like, reminding us. Oh, yeah, that's Miles Morales. Yada yada. Oh! But, also in... Jesus Christ, we are getting messed up. Awesome. But also in setting up Spot and all that other and all those other new characters and you know yada yada stuff. It did it just it was it was a setup movie, but it get out of there. It was a setup movie, but it did really good at that setup. Get off me, boy. That's unfortunate. Also. Ooh, Splatana brother, you missed. My Splatana brother in arms. I saw what you went for, and I have nothing but respect for it. But you missed, brother. Hey. Hop off. I think teammate really blocked my shots on that one. Anyway. Damn it. Damn, sniper. Well, actually, he is the bane of your existence. That makes sense, actually. But, it was also very nice getting to see the, see our Spider-Verse characters and interact with them. I was a big fan of Hobie, actually. Spider-Punk, if nobody remembers his actual name. Big fan of Hobie. Uh-huh, go ahead and do your thing. Yep, go ahead and get got. Uh-huh, go ahead and back up off me. Ah! Yeah, there was nothing I could do about that shit. Spectacular was in there. Well, we knew that, though. We knew that. He's so short. He's so short. But, come on. That was dumb. Yeah, it was nice meeting them all. It was nice with all the cameos and shit. We just gotta suffer for a bit, bruh. Yeah, hop up off me. We're just gonna have to suffer for a bit, bro. And they're dead, right? Ouch! Hey, bro. Y'all gotta handle them. Get up in there. Please don't let them break through us. I hate having the whole game just to lose it at the last second. Take this shit and jump it off the map! Jump it off the map! Okay, maybe don't jump it off the map. Never mind. We're fine. Booyah. Maybe don't jump it off the map. We're fine. A little upset that they forgot the web pits on Spectacular too, but there were no web links. I did notice that. But that is okay. That's okay. It's okay. We're not gonna fault them for it. It's okay. Yeah! Crazy ass dude jumping to their knees. But anyway, I do feel what you're saying though. You're kind of right. But I still enjoyed it. It was pretty good. I mean, I got to enjoy it a little more than the average person because you know I saw it with my boys. But I do, trust me, I get what you're saying. It was just a setup movie, and I really wish... You know what I hated the most? I hated how... Ooh, wait, no, you idiot, this is ranked. Oh, my God, I fucked up. You know what I hated the most? I hated how I could feel the movie ending. Because normally you're like, okay, boom, big fight happens. Then it winds down. It's like, okay, the movie's ending. But this was just like, things were still happening. And I was like, fuck, the movie's ending. I could feel it. It was like something in my heart. Are you serious? How did I not see that in my lap? Something in my heart told me, oh my God, it's all about to end right now. They're gonna do this to us. They're gonna do us this dirty. And they're gonna make us wait like a year. Hold on, I will check that after this. Booyah indeed, my Inkalicious brothers and sisters. I'm sorry. Ah, you fell! That's actually a terrible sign for us. What the damn? How did I miss everybody? I'm hitting no one right now. Damn, bitch, stop them! Hello?
How hard is it to stop them, bro? Christ almighty! Oh my god, they kind of suck. I had a bad feeling when bro couldn't make that jump. I had a terrible feeling when bro couldn't make that jump. Get out of here, Buster. Get out of here, Buster Brown. Damn it, I ran out. Yep. Shit! I missed! Okay, it's fine. We got it over. We're in the lead. That's the main point. Smart move. Smart move. They didn't even want to run it back over. I understand. Yeah, so far, I'm seriously not using the squid beacons. Oh, no. Please! Well, so much for that. No! Y'all lost? Bro! Defend the point! Y'all niggas suck. Damn it. Y'all, you saw me popping off with those kills, right? Hey, bro. Hey, bro. I'm gonna keep it so straight with you. I did my job. I did my job. I played a beautiful offense. I damn near got a wipe out myself. I played a beautiful offense. Y'all just really let me down on that one. Anyway. No, you're not. Probably. No, you're not. The second movie comes out next year. We know this for a fact. It's confirmed. The second... Unless they postponed it. The second movie comes out next year. Here, I can look it up right now. Beyond the Spider-Verse. Beyond. Oh, actually, you don't even have to wait a full year. Of course. You don't even have to wait a full year. It comes out March 29th. Basically April. It comes out April. Think about it like that. It's not even a full year. That's like, what are we in? June? Okay, well, that's 10 months, actually. It might as well be a year. Don't think about that. Don't think about that part. Maybe don't think about that at all. Yeah, don't think about that too much. Just, yeah, don't think about that too much, man. 45, 30. No, none of that's making this. None of that's mathing. Speaking about moves, you can all agree Whiplash. What is Whiplash? And what if I don't agree? Because I already have my top five movies. 2014. Is this a drama musical or something? What am I looking at right now? Why would you put that there? Skin Taker? Oh! Of course, the explosion was what got me, and not the two people jumping me. You might have to crucify me. It looks kind of mid. I'm just inking some of this. I'm just inking a little bit of our splat zones, you know? It's the wrong mode, but shut up. Oh, nice. Yeah, I don't know what I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this shit. Like, seriously. Yeah, I'm gonna just let that one happen. Hey, bro, get him! Get him! Get off me! Get off me! They nerfed your weapon, big dog! They nerfed your weapon, big dog. I'm so sorry, but you weren't winning that fight. They nerfed your weapon, big dog. Hello? I respect you going for it. I really do. However, get off me. Of course. I respect you going for the melee contact only. He wanted it, and I respect that. He's sticking with his guns. And I got nothing but respect for it. Shit, he said I am a Splatana Stamper main. Okay, I'm not about to get jumped from behind, am I? Fuck, I lost them. I lost sight of them. That's fine. I got... It was an assist. I got it. We got it. Bitch. That's not an assist, is it? Oh, no! Yeah, boy! I still don't know when I'm supposed to use these things. What is it about, then, Porg? J.K. Simmons. J. Jonah Jameson? I'm sorry, I only know him for one thing. What else has he been in? J.K. Simmons. I forgot he was an Invincible, wasn't he? He was in something called The Batman. Okay, The Batman was pretty good. Obsession. I'm obsessed with catching dubs. That's what I'm obsessed with. I got a Sheldon license. Let's go, boy. I'm obsessed with dubbing up. Jennifer's body? Mm-mm. You lost me, bro. You lost me. Megamind? Who the fuck was he in Megamind? Ghostbusters? No, he wasn't. Who? Who was he in Ghostbusters? Finn Wolfhard. I'm not gonna finish that joke. This is the guy from Naked Brothers, man, right? I'm not stupid. Or am I stupid? No, I'm not stupid. Or am I stupid? Am I? It might be. I am stupid. Their names are very similar, alright? It's just Wolf, isn't it? It's not Wolf Hard. Their last name is just Wolf, right? Yeah, it's Wolf with two F's. My bad. How could I, oh man, my fault, gang. How could I possibly forget? Oh, it's the new song. I love the new song. How could I possibly forget our goats? I don't know, put it there or something? I hate you, and I hate whoever raised you. How could I possibly forget something so iconic? It's Nate and Alex Wolf. That's right. The Naked Brothers Band was such a fire show. Ah! This is actually so heat. This was my shit, bro. This was my shit, bro. This was my show. And you know what else, bro? You know what else? I don't remember most of the episodes. Or, like, I'd have to watch them in order to remember it, you know? But. Oh my god. Yeah, one of the characters was straight up named Rosalita. See... If I remembered this show better, I would have been... Rosalita? Princess Rosalita? Man, watch out. The only Rosalina I know... The only Rosalina I know... But I don't remember it that well. But I do specifically... Oh, sometimes they just held a concert for an episode. That's awesome. Booyah. But I do specifically remember one episode. Specifically. Now, I don't know if this was, like, real fan mail they got or what. Or, you know, what was up with that. I hate you. I hate your ruler.
But the episode starts. It's live action, right? And they're like, they open a letter and they're like, hey, it's some kid talking to him. They wrote him a letter and he's like, hey, bro, I like y'all's show or whatever, but my mom won't let me watch it because it's not a cartoon. What the heck? What the scallop? Oh, we're losing this one. They have the high ground on us and everything. Dude, stop them. Holy hell. Oh, we have it. Loser. But they were like, but my mom won't let me watch you guys, because you're not a cartoon. So they had a whole cartoon episode. Like, actually. Dude. Yeah, that's close enough. So they had a cart... Damn it! And then he just killed him! Awesome. So they had a, I wish I would have saved my, super now. I wish you were a blaster. Weak. So they had a whole cartoon episode. And it was really cool. And I'm not going up there to defend you. Fall back. Fall back. Told him to fall back. And they had a whole cartoon episode where they were superheroes and shit. Don't challenge him. You obviously do not have the range. Ha ha! Yeah, I do! I take it back. I hate you. I hate that you're a roller. I thought we had it! Oh, never mind. That's a fucking Inzuka. No. But I'm not surprised that they did. Oh. It's kind of stuck right now. I don't know, does anyone want to come over here? Nope! How did we lose the lead, is my question. Oh god, it's over, we lost. I'm aiming too low. Good. I caught myself. Yeah, go ahead and take it. I don't think there's a cliff for you to jump off, unfortunately, but, yeah, no, me putting that up there was worthless. I feel like I use that in really dumb situations. Fuck you! You should have died! Oh, man. I mean, yeah, obviously. I imagine that's just what they do when they can't get the collab. They're just like, okay. Can you kill yourself? I hope you didn't think you were gonna make that. Or something. But yeah, no, I imagine that's what they do when they can't get the collab. They just kind of... Well, you know, the laws of copyright and free use are a crazy and wacky and wild world. Okay, I'm glad you got him, because I noticed him way too late. Hello? I don't even know where he is. Yeah, I don't think I have that advantage, actually. Mm-mm. Yeah, I'm not winning that. Yeah, you're not winning it either, though. Fuck you, I hate blasters. I'm so sorry. I'm not there to defend you right now. It's over, low-key. We're losing by a lot, man. Somehow we only fuck you. Yeah, it's Jover. I'm glad you said it, because I was going to say it if you didn't. It's Jover. These guys are not bringing this back. Nope. Yeah, no. Don't aim at the dude who's not a threat. Bitch. Okay, whatever. I got one of them, didn't I? Yeah! I want you dead. Fuck you. You're such a piece of shit. In the bundle. So the knockoff David. There's a skin you can customize. It looks like Kira from... It's funny you think I know who Kira is off the top of my head. It's very funny. And humorous, in fact. There ain't much I can do to help this. Remedy this situation. except for Flake. Are they not on their way? Dude! Oh my god! Play like you have a singular aggressive bone in your body. The fucking path was so clear. Just go! Why do they do that shit? Especially if we're in overtime. Dude, we've already lost. You might as well just full send it. Just go at that point. If it looks safe enough. We've already lost. Just go for it. Like, what the fuck is wrong with these people? Okay. Oh, no! Oh my god. No, I didn't mean to queue up with them again. I don't want to queue up with them specifically. Y'all know my rule. If we lose one, I try to queue with a different team. Oh, that's right. You sent me something, didn't you? No, Yoshi, I have not yet watched my state-mandated amount of TikTok. Here we go. Which one am I supposed to look at? Me.
You want the chance to say, oh, I beat Lil Trigger in the game and get that morale boost in life that we all need?
Oh.
So. You taught me, man. You grabbed me more than
Bob. You can't even talk.
Well, I can ban you for that. But I might suspend you for 40 hours. Street Fighter 6. You want the chance to say, oh, I'll be so you take back me, your man. You taught me, man. You grabbed me more than 5 times in a row.
You're banned.
Well,
I ain't gonna ban you for that.
But I might suspend you for 40 hours. You wanna play me in Street Fighter 6?
You teabag me, you're banned. That's fair. No, that's fair. I'll give him that. I'll give him the first two. Even though there is no taunt button in this game, I'll give him the first two. He knew that the third one was a little OD. He reeled it back a little. I'll give him the first two. I said, you teabag me, you're banned. This is a mistake. What the? I don't even know who killed me at that point. Anyway, yeah, I knew that was a bad idea. That's very concerning, Porg. They're mostly cat videos. I'm not gonna lie. I don't be watching most of those. Dude, I'm kinda sucking this game. But it's okay. This team is a lot better, and they're, get the fuck out of there. I forgot. I'm tagged. They can see where I am. God, I wish I had an offensive. I have Ninja Squid, bitch. Didn't matter. I might switch back to the other one. It's not like the Ultra Stamp didn't already suck, you know? At least that's, like, less new than them just straight up nerfing the Splatana Stamper into hell. Damn it, I messed up! I messed up. But you know, it's not like that one's new or anything. And I do miss having an actual bomb. I don't even know when to use it. Get out of there. Like, see, right now, I can't do anything about the fact that they're up there. Because this thing does not hit, like, up very well. So there's just nothing I can do about the fact that they're up there right now. I can't believe I fucking died. Yeah, I'm sucking now. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about the fact that they're up there. But I really, really like having this super on this. It's actually useful. Check this out. I fucking missed! I didn't miss that time, bitch. Damn it, I wanted to kill him. No fucking way you did not know I was there. You have to be kidding. You have to be kidding me. You had no idea I was there. See, if I had a real bomb, I could displace that sniper right now. But I don't have a real bomb. Oh no, I missed. Bro thinks I chased him. I just want you dead, honestly. Fuck you. Let me do my thing. Good. I think I got the sniper. That's what I really wanted. In the long run, in the grand scheme of things. Dude, grab the thingy and let's go. Stop being such a pussy. Let's bum rush mid. Dude, stop being such a pussy. Let's bum rush mid. Oh my god. I mean mid. I mean left. Why am I saying mid? That's just the thing. That's the thing you say. I'm sorry. That's just how you say it normally. But like, yeah, no, not. I'm gonna die. Dude, what are you even shooting at? Shoot at the problem. Advancing to our goal. He's gonna suck shit. Like, don't worry about him right now. He's not a threat if he hasn't already killed you. Kill the dude advancing on our goal. Hello? Like, bruh. Oh, there's not shit I can do about this, huh? I'm out. I'm out this. There's no point in me using this right now. Oh, yeah, no, now there's really no point. I mean, I might as well use it then. Awesome. Two kills. Well, that sucked. We were in overtime, so. But you've got to stop being a fucking idiot, bro. You got to just go for it. Like, I will cover your advance. I will not cover your advance that damn much. But shit. Whatever, we'd already lost. I think I'm gonna try to switch back to the other one real quick. I really like having this super, but I'm in too many situations where I can't do anything. Because I don't have a bomb. And I don't like that. I don't like that very much. I'm trying to find the, Oh, oops, that might have been a season one then. The bar, I'm not actually reading all the descriptions. I'm assuming it's gonna have some name that just screams, oh yeah, no, this is the superhero episode. This is a bad idea. I really just want to use my son and be done with it, bro, but I just can't believe they would do that to him. I just can't believe they would do that to him, bro. Okay. Send me back in. Didn't I have 800 before? Oh my god. I didn't even make back my point. Piece of shit. Damn it. No, he saw his girl cheating on him. Here we go. Yeah, okay. Yeah, the Supertastic Six is definitely the superhero episode. Let's see here, bro. It's on Apple TV, apparently. Is this, like, the episode? Probably. I don't fucking know. How do I find... Where do you even watch this sort of thing? Where do you even... It's just on YouTube? Now, this is a two-minute video. Oh, well, I tried. Y'all probably don't even remember that we was talking about the Naked Brothers, man. But, yeah, go to the show. That's the point I'm trying to make. Very goated show. Oh, I have a bomb! I have a bomb! Get displaced, bitch! I really don't like this stage. It's, just kinda put it in there. Bitch! What? You didn't kill me. I was behind the wall. Bruh. Okay. If you say so, bruh. If Father Nintendo says so, I suppose. I don't call it bullshit. Hey, get off me! Dude. I thought that was a teammate, eh? But I refuse to be clowned for that, because the fact that they didn't kill me instantly is weird. I'm about to not make my points back again, aren't I? That's the one thing I hate, bruh. I don't even so much care about losing the entire set. Y'all know this. Y'all might know this. No! I didn't mean to pick this up! Damn it! Y'all might know this. I don't even care about losing the set, really. Just let me make back my entry fee. I swear to God, that would've killed me. Damn it! Yeah, that was bad. That was pretty bad. I did not handle that well. Are we even winning? No, actually. Somehow we are not winning. Somehow we aren't winning. What the? Who? Okay, who blew me up? I couldn't even see that. I mean, shit. If we lose this, it might be time to get off. Oh, wow. I'm sucking. Shit. It might be time to get off. Ugh. Oh, I found out. They are up. Oh my god. This is such an obnoxious super. Where are they right now? Fuck! I'm not good at that anymore. I used to be able to... Clink! I'm not good at that no more. And I would say that's okay, but it's not. It's actually quite infuriating. Fuck off. Bitch. Damn, bitch. Get the fucking thing away from our base. Yeah, I'm not much of a Rainmaker main either. But shit, sometimes you just gotta pick that bitch up and run. Sometimes you gotta pick it up and just dip. People be acting scared to just... Bitch. People be acting scared to just pick it up and dip. Sometimes you just gotta pick up the Rainmaker and you just gotta run for it. Yeah, like, kinda like this. Come here. Dude, did you fucking die with it again? Oh no! Damn! His teammate got in the way and fucking blocked my shots. And he died too. Well, I'm not saying I would have definitely made it out of there, but shit, bro. I would have had a better chance if he hadn't blocked half my fucking shots. Bitch. Bitch. You're joking. Just fucking just die. Fuck you. This was not a good match. Oh fuck, man, you're not gonna knock us out. I'm not letting that happen. I don't care if we lose. I do care if we lose, but I'm not gonna get fucking knocked out. It started us with half an overtime timer. I guess because we didn't already have it? Of course they died already. I don't know how, but if, well, yeah, it makes sense. Alright, bro. That's it. That's enough. I'm unsaving again. I'm not doing that again. That was very bad on everyone's part, including mine. And when I start sucking too, oh, it's time to go. It's one thing if it's not my fault. You just gotta hope you get a better team. But nah, when I start sucking too, yes, it's time to go. When you start sucking as well, that's called pause the series and close the application. Give me a moment while I switch back. Did I ever even change this to Splatoon? I did. Good. Give me a moment while I switch back. Back on Street Fighter, however, and I will later, maybe not on stream, but I actually do have other things I need to do today, so I guess we'll end it here. Appreciate y'all for showing up. I'm trying to see when that subathon is, but appreciate y'all for showing up. I'm gonna end it here and get some other stuff done today. I'll see y'all at the next stream. Y'all, I don't know, behave or something.